Hi, ito na naman tayo. Unboxing, finally, dumating na. So, yeah, this one came from DentaPute. It's a dental shield, no? It's made of thermoplastic material, the shield. Okay. Comes with instructions. Oh, hindi ka pwede gumamit ng alcohol or any bleach spray. Laser cut thermoplastic plexiglass cannot be sanitized with alcohol because of the solvent. Blah, 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 blah. Anyway, ito siya. It's less than 1 kilo ang gam-gam niya. Let's see. Mamaya, pakita namin yung paano ikabit. We'll just have to figure it out first. Okay? Come back to you later. Pops the shield. Inattach namin sa dental chair sa may headrest. All you have to do is just raise the headrest a little bit, expose some metal. Dito naka-clamp ngayon. In my case, dito ko rin nagay kasi ito yung mas accessible sa akin. If you tilt mo lang, adjust mo lang yung shield kung saan mo, saan ang preference mo. Kapag buhay pasyente ganyan, may freedom ka na ng hands mo. Yung light, adjust mo na kung gusto mong rekta o kaya dito. Pero I find this sometimes may glare ng konti. So, ang ginagawa ko, angle mo lang, hanapin mo lang yung angle na hindi ka magkakaroon ng glare. But it works, no? So, you can adjust it. It's light. Pati may freedom ano ka. Yung assistant mo makakagalaw din, ikaw makakagalaw ka rin. I would highly recommend this. It's a dental shield from DentaQ. Highly recommend it.